Here is the next question. How to prove the existence of money? How to prove the existence of money? I'm posting this a few seconds after this previous video about how people found money on the streets of New York City. And guess what? This is how to prove the existence of money. There you go, follow the camera. There you go, I found them. There's more, there is more to be found. Now, if you guys want to find some money, stick around this area. There you go, there's a lot of money. People, oh, more money. People are throwing 1, 2, 3, and there's more. So if you guys want to find the money, there's money. All right, now let's count. 1, 2, 20. Now, if you stay around this coffee shop for a fraction of a minute, you might collect so much free money that you can even actually go inside and purchase your coffee. Am I correct? How to prove the existence of money? There's more money here. Yes, I'm already on 25 cents. Now let me look around. Many people have this question, where is the money, where is the money? So the money is, it's obviously where is the money. The money is on the streets of New York. But my question today is, respond to the previous video, how to prove the existence of money? How to prove the existence of money on the streets of New York? Thank you, thank you, thank you. Subscribe, subscribe, subscribe. Appreciate, appreciate, appreciate. Your answers are very, very valuable for the universe. Thank you. Click the subscribe button. Don't be lackadaisical.